well.
Combination consistency. If the two players from Chinese Taipei, if they hit the day, then they are they were tough cookies to deal with on their best days.
Yeah, and of course they won a Super Series. These two, now they've paired up, paired from Chinese Taipei. Oh, a little bit of luck there with the net court challenger. Because they were a new partnership, they had to play some lower-grade tournaments, and they were winning them.
They skipped the January tournaments when they first formed the partnership, and this pair didn't, and that hurt them.
Oh, look at that.
Partnership's top points.
Yeah.
So the ranking has become so important that you have to.
Yeah, it's a bit of a science and a mathematical equation, really, isn't it?
These doubles where there's fierce competition.
Oh, my goodness. Oh my God! Oh, good defense.
Oh, to hit.
But it was clever, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Differently. You simply let more shots pass when your racket is down.
Down!
Well, it is the pair from
12.
Yeah. Oh, lucky net cord.
Yeah, she won. Cheer from
Sheng Mu. A brilliant serve. Nobody wants to lift it. Well, as soon as they.
Quality in his shots.
Yeah, cushion again. Make that a 3-point cushion. Even having to touch the net. A different outcome. Wow. Opportunities, four of them. Oh, he was kneeling down on the floor. Another net court. Opening game to Li Jiahui. And no time for the world champions to somehow lift their game. They were playing badly in the opening game. I thought it was a terrific opening game, and it was just that the pair from Chinese Taipei played a little better.
I don't think they can. I think it's one. Wow,
oh,
that was high.
Me.
Difficult to win from the defense here, and now Chan So get a little bit extra bite in their smashes, and perhaps get a little bit of help in the defense. Top 20 at some point, Su Qingheng and his partner, whom I've forgotten his name, but they were really strong.
Oh, my goodness me! Big swipe, missed it.
Points.
Yeah. Ye Hongwei is his new partner.
And I think actually Ye Hongwei is here. Learning from the old master.
Yeah. I have to say, Steen, I like that umpiring.
Well, easily run around it.
Fantastic.
Was against the teasing.
Yeah.
There's the backhand drive.
Good flick.
Yes, that's salute. Return of service. Boy! It's that result. Oftentimes, Lee and Yang win in the first game. Now they have the advantage of playing with the drift. Opinion. There was the tumble serve again.
Oh, that was close. Been 8 points adrift just a moment again. Missed it. so third and deciding game. As soon as they are regularly playing on the elite World Tour events. Oh, behind the back.
It would be a good idea, I think, to do so. Maybe. Because of that, I wouldn't choose to wear red shoes if I were him.
Service fault is called on some. Oh, that was a flat smash. Now that they've changed ends.
And I don't know if he fell over to prevent the angle from rolling.
Wow. That's a great tumble serve. Nice. Oh, that may have been going wide. That certainly is. Oh, good net shot.
A great match and outstanding performance from China Seoul here in the third game.
Final shot from Cha. Oof. It's gone long. Best time. on their fifth match point. A very spirited and a very good fighting pair from China.